story.
Okay, so I went shopping while Dad was at Workman's Comp. And so I hit all the stores in Keystone Crossing, making sure I was finding the bargains, not buying something that I shouldn't buy, you know, too early because I'd find something better later. So I passed the North Face store 3 times and just didn't want to pull the trigger on such an expensive coat. But I finally decided that you had to have something warm to wear, and that's just what it costs. So I went back, I bought the coat. I went to Free People and I bought that black sweater because I just thought it was so cute, but it was not on sale, and it's my policy not to buy anything that isn't on sale. So armed with these purchases, I go to pick up Dad in Macy's. He's in the men's shoe department, which is all the way at the other end of Macy's. As I'm going through Macy's, I see that coat and the Free People sweater 25% off.
Nice. Oh,
I was so ticked because I paid full price.
Oh.
But then you took them back?
I get to Dad and I'm like, you know, I had this look on my face. He says, what's wrong? So I told him the story. We go back. They didn't have the coat in stock, of course, so Dad got him to order it from New Jersey. The sweater came from somewhere else, but Dad found it online with this little app for much less than they had at Macy's. They honored the price.
And the coat.
Then we went back to the other mall and had to return the 2 items we got. But we saved like $227.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it was crazy. It was crazy.
I ever saw one.
Well, I was so disappointed when I saw that 25%.
Well, this is